With a professional record of 1 win and 2 defeats. Representing the Midwest Martial Arts Group, fighting out of Davenport, Iowa, he is Mackenzie the Ghetto Gorilla Jackson!
Hell no.
And his opponent, fighting out of the Eaton's Torrey, Earl Porter, weighing at 156 pounds. With a professional mixed martial arts record of 13 wins against only 8 defeats. Represents Deacons, Karate, Kickboxing, and MMA, fighting out of Silvis, Illinois, he is Torrey the Red! Ladies and gentlemen, we are referee Junior Hernandez.
Hyperactive motherfucker. Sleeping!